Hello, assalamualaikum guys, and welcome back for more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. And we are gonna continue on our gameplay with both Tifa and Aerith. I'm currently controlling them as substitute for Cloud, just for this period. It's only a short time of me controlling them. So I hope you guys will look forward to this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you want for more, and let's do this. Game on.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
What is this arbitrary rule?
Can't you make an exception just this once?
Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Oh, hi. How can I help you?
You. My work is already done for the day, so all that's left is to enjoy my stay.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay then, just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around
town. That's a lot of things I have to do here.
Capers commence.
Seek out the four Del Sol cactuars.
All
right.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them in this fun contest.
Okay. I'll do it later. After I've returned this. Wheelie. Alright. Oh my god, sorry.
Costa del Amor is underway. Find the
gun
one.
Wait. Let me. Where am I? When they say cactuar, do I have to find like a photo? Is there like a sticker or what? Ah, there you are. No. Arwan. Oh, I need to set my to 30%. Set my zoom 30%, eh? Does that mean I need to go a little closer here?
Come out, little cactuars.
Oh my god, wrong button. Ha! Alright. Yes, there you go. Let me save screenshot. Take picture.
Is this what they call love at first sight? Cause I adore
right.
This cactuar.
Okay, I'm pretty sure there's no unwritten wheelie here. So let's find somewhere else. Anyway, I already found two of the white one. Ah, there's the red one. Okay, so I've been one here, one is here, another one is right there. All right.
Begin shortly.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelie.
Oh, there's a blue one.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Wait, I'm pretty sure I found two of them. I'm pretty sure they're the oil. There one. That's the blue one. Before that, let me return. Oh my god. Just ragdoll.
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
She just casually appeared.
If you have a ticket,
I didn't even notice her. Alright, this is the final one.
Life-changing experience.
Alright.
It was just some dumb wheelies. Why does she care? Of course Johnny would call.
I didn't see her. It was obstructed. The view was obstructed.
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so...
I've decided. There's no way I could ever... My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
What? This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
There you go.
Hey, great work.
Yep. You better give me some more gil. Alright, next one. So I've been here, I've been there. Oh, I know where's the next. Wait, can I? Yep. I'm gonna use this route. Alright, yes. There's one here, I knew it. I already see it. So this one is 70%, oh my god. Wait. Move it forward. Alright.
Hey, a cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another!
You know, based on his nickname, Shinra Middle Manager, is he the one from the previous game in the remake, in the train where Tifa talked to, where the one where Tifa talked to, so that he can escape? Alright, the next place is right around here. Ragdoll, all of this. This one here, alright. How big it is. Alright, so it was supposed to be around here.
Come out, little cactuars.
It's a little bit hard to see because of the shadow. Yeah, there you go. So it needs 10%, eh? Alright, this is enough actually.
Oh, is someone shy? Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Alright, final one. I wonder if I can view my note while riding this. Alright, the 40%, it should be around here.
We're stocked with every little thing you need for your trip.
I'll buy him a ring as a don't, it's too hot.
Yep.
Nothing better than
there you go. 40%, eh? All right.
My petite prickly pal. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending, and yet I still hold fast to the Shinra creed. Both of what am I to?
There you go. Anyway, if you guys remember when we want to sabotage the Mako reactor, I'm pretty sure it was sector 5. Yeah, in that train when they were attacked, I think that was the same person that Tifa talked to.
I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Is... Oh, forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Alright, that's one. Next should be this. Is it?
Register here for the great Cactuar caper!
Wait, yeah, I'm going on the wrong way earlier.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who...
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew what we're... Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everything. These fingers. They have the strength of a woman. You've played the piano before. That much is up.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivory.
What the heck? Is this supposed to be her superpower? Wait, so I'm gonna perform it? Aerith!
Where should we go next? I know just the place.
Am I gonna play as I'm gonna play the piano as Aerith? I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Tifa. I need practice. Yes, it's Tifa. Oh my god. As if I'm gonna perform. I'm not gonna perform well here. I still don't understand how to do this. Oh, it was too early. Yeah. Oh, I missed it. Oh my god, there's too many things I need to take. I need to watch. Oh my god. Ah! I hate this. I hate the piano minigame. Oh my god. It was too fast, eh? Damn, that's a 90 combo. Am I gonna perform well here? Oh my god, I missed that. Ooh. B rank. Ah, not so bad. Yeah, I'm gonna put this. Eh, no, I mean, let me quit. I'm just gonna perform it. Ooh. This is nerve-wracking. Too early. God. I'm gonna need to slow down a little bit before I hit the note. Oh my god, I missed one. I miss another one. I actually did better in the practice than this one. And the real one. I think it was too fast. Dead it. Ah.
That felt like being roused from reverie, thanks to the
still rank B.
Pardon me. Syncopation, a rather calming rendition. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause.
Did he just about to say sleep up?
Thank you so much for performing. Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee. And on top of that.
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation, it also saved the relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Alright, time to change character. I already changed him. Alright.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? can exchange them for.
I already have two. TIFA, AERITH. Is that all I can do? Is that only the cards that I can trade with? Oh, I cannot, right? I wonder why they made this rule that I need to reach where my beach was to go visit the beach. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy two of them. It's a matter of what I want them to wear.
Have a wonderful day.
I think I'm gonna change. What the heck? TIFA? Calm down, man. Calm down, girl. Pink mermaid. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this one. What about TIFA? Both of them are just the same. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this one. You know what? I should have bought the other outfit for Cloud. I just wanna see this. Yes, okay, return back. Return back. Yeah, I should have bought the other one for stuff for Cloud and have him try it on. Can assist better in this. All right, I think this is enough. Oh my God! Look at Red 13. Are you safe? Oh, look at that! I like that. I like seeing her rolling. Yeah, not rolling. Just twisting, yes, twisting. Let's see what they will say.
Your turn. Got it.
Boom, boom, boom. Ragdoll everything. Alright guys, I think I will end this video here. Hope you guys liked it, enjoyed it. So it seems like the next video there's gonna be tons of fan service. I think. Anyway, I see you guys in the next one. Assalamualaikum, man. It's been a pleasure.